If you didn't want to go out with me anymore, then why didn't you just say so? Instead, you pussyfooted around and you saw that slut behind my back. You know what I'm talking about. You've been talking to her on the phone for weeks. Then you pulled that shit this morning, freaking out because I went down on a couple of guys. But I wasn't the one that was trying to patch things up with my ex and go behind your back. And if you think 37 dicks is a lot, then just you wait and see, mister. I'm gonna put the hookers from Times Square to shame with the amount of guys I go down on. Explain. Explain what? How he's waiting for the right time so you could do me for her. Well, I won't let you. You want your slut? Fine. Slut's yours. You don't know what you want. But I'm not gonna sit here holding your hand anymore till you figure it out. I've tried with you, Dante. I encouraged you to get out this fucking dump and go back to school. To change your life and find direction. I even transferred. Just so you'd be more inclined to go to college if I was with you. Everyone said it was a stupid move. But I didn't care. Because I loved you.